This is the story of men who are victims of war. They fought the longest war in American history. Although they were all decorated for heroism, none of them received a hero's welcome.
Study, half of the combat veterans suffer from what psychiatrists call post-traumatic stress disorder. Many vets complain of alienation, rage, or guilt. Some succumb to suicidal thoughts.
I wasn't really sure what was going on.
You're 18 years old and you're wearing somebody's brains around on your shirt because they got their head blown off right next to you. And that's not supposed to affect you.
Some succumb to suicidal thoughts. Succumb to suicidal thoughts.
A voice in my head is saying, welcome to hell.
Welcome to hell.
Welcome to hell.
19-year-old soldier shot himself to death with his M16.
Suicidal thoughts.
Shot himself to death.
Suicidal thoughts.
Shot himself to death.
Suicidal thoughts.
Post-traumatic stress disorder. This is one legacy of war.
A voice in my head is saying, welcome to hell.
Welcome to hell.
Welcome to hell.
Post-traumatic stress disorder.
The kid was only 19.
destruction. You see a lot of villages being burned and you know people are being killed, and you shoot into bushes and you hear screams and you know that people have been hit. But to see someone get hit with a high velocity steel jacket round designed by people to kill other people.
Designed by people to kill other people.
There is no more obscene way to die than to be shot to death in war.
Some succumb to suicidal thoughts. Still fighting. Suicidal thoughts. Still fighting.
That kid was always a... That kid was always a... That kid was always a...
19. Some succumb to suicidal thoughts. Suicidal thoughts. This is one legacy of post-traumatic stress disorder.
I wasn't really sure what was going on.
Was it worth it?